your alma mater, Colorado, they also have a returning quarterback, but they have some other issues.
Yeah, his father, Dan Hawkins, the coach at Colorado, has not had a winning season in his three seasons thus far with the Buffaloes. Despite that, he thinks his team can win 10 games and get back to the new Dallas Cowboys Stadium at season's end.
It gave me so much confidence that our coach believed that we could do that. And we went through every game on our schedule and thought about each game pretty hard and marked it if we thought we could win or lose that game. And we thought we could win 10 games.
That's one of those internet things that catches fire. Here's the deal, and our guys know this. It's about having excellence as the bar. It's not about a number of wins. It's about saying, what is your expectation as a person? What is your expectation as a student? You know, and to me, that's the big thing is you set the bar high. Our goal is always to win the national championship, win the Big 12. Our goal is to graduate 100% of our guys. I never guaranteed. I never promised. I never threatened. Everybody loves the internet. Bullfrog talked to Firefly, and Firefly told Superman. And
as far as preseason prognostications are concerned, the Buffaloes not given much of a chance by the Big 12 media, as they've picked Colorado to finish fourth in the Big 12 North, and that doesn't sit well with me.
No, you're going to have to get used to it. That's too bad.
Thanks.
That's going to do it from Big 12 Conference Media Days in Dallas. Matt Schick along with John Schuetz, KETV NewsWatch 7 Sports.